All right, man, we got an 11-minute video, a Try Not to Laugh challenge by Dr. Laugh. Look, I've never done one of these before, but like, I can't imagine me actually laughing. So I think the normal protocol is you got 3 chances, don't laugh. I think you can smirk or smile. Like, I might just be smiling the whole video, but I really don't know. But laugh? I don't know, man. I really don't know. I mean, it'd have to be some absurd foul activity going on for me just to bust out laughing, man. But let's go, man. Let's go. Let's go. That was weak.
Moon.
Hey, yo, you can't do that, bro. That's that. I'm straight, but like, no, that didn't count. That didn't count. I'm laughing at myself. That don't count. I'm not laughing at the video. But like, nah, you can't put disabilities in front of me, bro, because I actually might laugh. Like, I'm not even trying to be fucked up, but like, they know what they're doing. They know what they're doing for sure.
Está Messi Burger. Y está Messi Burger.
I swear, it is like about to fall.
Yo, let's start a new challenge. Let's do an under the hood challenge. Pop your hood and let's see what's under that hood. Duet me so we can see what everybody's got.
The trunk?
No hate in the car community. All builds are welcomed.
But don't worry, don't worry. Yeah. Here's your pasta.
That's not even. Yo, that's. I just want y'all to know, if that was like my daughter that let that shit slide, bro, like, she ain't my daughter anymore. Like, that would be funny. Watch me disown her ass in front of everybody. What kind of off-brand shit?
Pizza. We'll see about that.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Bro, you cannot make this up. Somebody stole the inside of my car door.
Calm the fuck
down. Nothing
on
inside
now.
Is gone except for this car door. Look at this. They even zip tied the window control.
Come on, bro. That's so cap.
What is happening?
Ice cold Coke, check. Movie, check. Popcorn, biltong, chocolate, check. Hot girlfriend with sweat.
It's crazy to me how some people actually like watch movies like that. Is that comfortable, bro? Like sitting on a chair with a laptop right there? I gotta be relaxed. I gotta be on a couch. I gotta be like even if I watch like shit in this chair right there, I'm really not relaxed, bro. I really need to be in a bed or a couch, bro.
Popcorn, biltong, chocolate, check. Hot girlfriend with sweatpants and a hoodie.
Bro, we know you're not getting pussy, bro. It's cool. It's
popcorn, cool. Check.
My video. What's up? What? No, nobody wants to see you. Damn.
We just wanted to know what your childhood was like. Did you know you were in the spotlight? I'm sorry. Are we jealous? Somebody's jealous.
You don't hit my baby.
Yo.
Oh, look at that.
You found it.
I found it.
That means we can fix your car.
Yeah. Someone special. I gave it away. This year, you gave me some tears. Someone special.
I'm good, bro. I'm good. That was just, that was real relatable.
You run into walls when you run around with a bucket on your head, honey.
Oh! Oh, oh my God! It's a double cover!
Me when I hold my piss?
Dando certo aí? Tá, onde? Você arranca a ponta de eixo pra nós aí.
Time to wash the windows there, guy.
Yo, is this stick not the coolest?
No.
Just
stick on the face.
Okay.
Bah oui. Et pourquoi tu fais ça?
Allez, laisse-le. Le gars, il est fatigué. Laisse-le.
How are you falling asleep standing up?
Même toi, t'as pas de conviction quand tu te laisses.
How's that work?
Yep, thank you. Non, non,
I said gather destination later, like I will literally
oh, oh, oh! Oh my God! He walked into the window! Are you good, bro? I
got the- My wife did it!
Come on! Come on! I slapped the hell out of my dog, he said like that. Right in his fat ass head. Hey, this shit getting weak, bro. I'm never gonna lie to you.
Guys, the rice fell.
Nah, that's crazy. That's crazy. That's. Can you just imagine if you asked a waiter or waitress, be like, yo, I said no ice.
my fault, G. My fault. Ah! There you go, bitch ass nigga. Come on now.
Nossa, que cara doido, mano. Só fica dando pernada.
Okay. What? Don't kind of fix it.
Nothing is fixed about this.
First I was impressed by this, but then I seen that. Oh.
Look at Stuart Little. Oh shit.
What the hell is going on here?
What do you mean?
What the frick is that?
Oh shit.
Why would they sell that?
Wait. Is that me?
Shit look nasty. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, that shit was pretty weak. Like I said before, I doubt there would have to be some absurd foul activities for me to bust out laughing. Now, I ain't gonna lie, bro. They gave me a little curveball with the dude with one leg playing soccer at the beginning, man. I thought I was in for a rude awakening, but I knew if I just powered through that, I'd be straight. And I think I got hit with the, you know, there's some other, there's like one other clip that, you know, it had me going for a second. It really did, but I'm straight. I didn't even laugh one time. I did laugh once, but that was at my own joke, so I don't count that, man. I was just thinking in my head and made myself laugh. But yeah, I'm 1-0 with this shit. So that technically, I'm undefeated. This shit was weak. Maybe I'll do another one, but that shit was weak. Catch a vibe, I had to put her on. Bought a two-seater, yeah, we heading for the sun. Shawty got my heart, I ain't tripping for the funds. Yeah, I won't start, I ain't tripping, I'm a stunt.